happened last night, besides the obvious?
You got my text. I went to that carriage house and saw Gigi and them through the window. They were just talking. Okay. Then Shane came down. After a couple minutes, Rex left. Actually, Gigi threw him out.
But what?
Look, it's your wedding day. Shouldn't you be getting into your dress or something? I didn't go in because Gigi was...